Comedy thrived throughout the old Soviet Union. It's now a comedian that is the president of Ukraine that is now making the so-called second strongest army of the world a joke. Now, here in Scotland, they censor our Scottish comedy in the so-called biggest international festival. So, it's like the Stasi coming for the freedom to joke. Time for us to worry a bit. They start censoring our comedy.